everybody, this is Redgamer75. Welcome back. Let's play Mcnostalgia the movie, part 5 of 6. This time, we are actually going to do it. We are going to face. Oh, hang on a minute. We are finally going to face the Ender Dragon once and for all. Alrighty. Rematerialize. This is my second attempt at recording because the first time we just landed outside of Peach's castle again. Hopefully this time we end up in the right place. Dang it. Oh, and it's right below us. No, I know, don't dig straight down, but we have to. If I fall into lava, I'm gonna be really mad. This way. I can't really see. Here we go. This is where it's supposed to be. There's a lot of corrupt areas where only the ores are explained. But that's too risky, we're not gonna be on here. This is where we're supposed to be. I'm gonna wait for the sun to go down, and I'll be back. Okay, it's night time. I put a bed down. I summon the TARDIS here. Let's sleep. Okay. Oh, it's not the way. We are ready to do this. Got the end portal wall here. This is it. The big battle. In we go. This looks awful. How do I even get across? Oh, wait a minute. Ender pearls, of course. Oh dear. No good. We need to mama. It's harder than I thought. Maybe. We'll just fight the Ender Dragon and that's it. Just the Ender Dragon, no, nothing else. So we're trying not to die because that's not part of the story. Right, let's go now. And the dragon, I'm coming for you now. First, we gotta destroy those beacons. Nope. Got it. Let's try and get that one next. Got it. Got it. Yes. Losing so many arrows. Whoops. Come on, take it out. Nope. Missed. Got it. I think that's all of them. When we're about to make it more of a challenge, when it gets up to about 25% left, we're going to turn the other mobs back on. Because I had dreams of the end, and now I'm actually finding the Ender Dragon now. Come on, it's taking forever. I won't be allowed to go home until after I beat this track. shooting arrows, but they won't, they keep missing. I'll run out of arrows if I keep missing. Maybe I should teleport myself up. On top of the pillar. So I'm on top. Should be easier now. Don't build any blocks because the Ender Dragon will destroy it. Come on. There's the dragon over there. If I keep using this, this bow will eventually break. Where'd the Ender Dragon go? Oh, never mind, he's still here. I keep missing. Luckily, I've got 4 stacks left. I never thought I'd actually fight the Ender Dragon in Mcnostalgia, but I did. Wow. Where did he go? Let's keep looking around. Actually, when we get to about 20% health left, we'll turn the other mobs back on to make it more of a challenge. Did he just disappear? Hope not. Where did the dragon go? Nowhere to be found. Sounds like the old Minecraft music is playing. It's getting disordered. Nowhere to be found. Take some of this. Sound like my computer froze, but glad it didn't. I'm gonna turn into creative and try and find this dragon. Can run, but I can't hide. Yes, it's back. Where did it go? Up here. There it is. I found you, dragon. What, you thought you could hide forever? Well, you thought wrong. Going to gain some good process. Yeah. Got him again. Got him. One more hit, and then I'll turn the mobs back on. Third person mode. Where do you go? Make more of a challenge. Where did they go? It's far too dangerous here now. If my health gets too low now, I'll turn it back off. You can run, but you can't hide. I'm too pro. Where did the dragon go? This is far too dangerous. Let's go look for the dragon again. Because when I actually destroy the dragon, I want to have the other mobs on. Keep looking around. There it is. Where'd it go? There. Let's get a bit more closer up to it. It's almost dead. Two more shots. Come on, kill the dragon. it? My arrows, they keep missing. Guess I can take off my armor now. Come on, shoot it. One more shot. Hit it! No, it's not dead yet! Hurry, otherwise we might die. Besides, I'm so injured. Oh no, the process. It started. Let's get out of here. Skip the credits. Let's throw all my stuff out that we don't need. Be careful no one hits me while I do this. Arrows no longer needed. Or the bow. I might keep the pickaxe, however. The bread. Wait, back to just the sword. There it is. Silly old universe. I don't want to go. Oh boy, I'm me again.
Trust me, Arthur. No, I'm a dinosaur. Teleport. No. That's my Arthur.
This is on the lonely block left.